In today's video, I'll show you how to put your iPhone into recovery mode, and you can selectively choose the part you want to see. Let's dive in. First, let's talk about recovery mode. Recovery mode, also known as a second stage loader, is a fault fix method that allows users to recover their device if it becomes unresponsive. If you meet this situation, such as your device is stuck on the Apple logo for a few minutes without the progress bar during updating, or iTunes doesn't recognize iPhone, you will need to enter the recovery mode to fix it. Next, I will teach you two methods, two practical ways to put your device in recovery mode, manually or one click. Let's start with manual entry first. So how to enter recovery mode on different models of iPhones? We can sum them up into three categories: iPhone 8 or later, iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, iPhone 6 or earlier. For iPhone 8 or later, let's take iPhone 13 as an example. Don't forget to connect your phone to computer with a lighting cable first. Volume up, then press and quickly release the volume down. Then press and hold the side button until the screen shows connect to computer icon. This means you have succeeded. Then you can use iTunes to either update or restore your phone. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, connect your phone to a computer with a lightning cable. Press and hold the volume down and the side button at the same time until you see the connect to computer icon. For iPhone 6 or earlier, let's take iPhone 6 as an example. Plug in a lightning cable to connect your phone with a computer. Then press and hold the home button and side button at the same time. Keep holding even when you see the Apple logo. When you see the support interface, release the buttons. Then iTunes should detect it and suggest an update or restore. Choose either option you need. Manually entering recovery mode is too complicated, so is there a more convenient way? At this time, you can consider using the third-party tool ReiBoot to enter the recovery mode with one click. Now let's see how it works. Just connect your phone with computer, then start ReiBoot. Tap Enter Recovery Mode below the page. Then within a few seconds, you will see a pop-up showing that your phone has successfully entered recovery mode. It's very convenient, isn't it? This process is totally free, and I have left the free download link in description below. But here are some unexpected situations like this. After force restart, your device got into the recovery mode loop. This situation is very common to many users. At this time, ReiBoot may be the savior. As you have noticed, exit recovery mode is also just one click. Okay, so this is the full tutorial on how to put iPhone in recovery mode. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.